good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
I haven't seen you at the
episode. Oh, no.
Okay?
Unreal.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Greetings.
I still know you.
If it's nice tomorrow, I may go jogging. Gotta work on my body. Can't be.
Ah. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Dad!
No.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantid. Whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come on. I like him.
What's your problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the seat of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Keep going this way! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos! Go! Go! Keep going! I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
Looks like this is the way out!
Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded!
Back up, you pricks!